entrance to the underworld. He discovers halfway up the slope a cave that opens on a stream of clear flowing water where he sits. Moist air quivers like a membrane, skin that extends the nerves in his own skin, allows him to feel the world as proximate, unbounded, to eliminate movement, overcome by a conviction he can't name. Becomes himself, the opening to the cave. Thank you.